Measuring bolt thread pitch. Bolt thread pitch is how close these threads are together, or how many threads per inch we have. Now this is the U.S. standard bolt, and it's measured by the number of threads per inch, so we would count these threads within 1 inch. The metric bolt measures the bolt thread pitch by the distance between the tip of each thread. So what is the distance between each bolt thread here? We would use a thread pitch gauge to make those measurements. So on the American standard, we would have this thread pitch gauge, and the number here indicates the number of threads per inch. So this one's 18, this one's 16, and this one's 14. And we simply just lay that gauge up against the threads to see if it fits in there, and that would tell us whether the thread pitch gauge was an 18, a 16, or a 14. Now here you can see that 16 fits in there really nice, and the 14 is just going to be a little bit too big, so it doesn't fit in there at all. Now, we would call these coarse and fine threads, depending upon how many threads per inch. So 16 would be coarse, and an 18 would be a fine thread. On the metric bolt system, since we're doing the distance between the threads, we would measure it the same way, but the numbering is slightly different. This indicates 1 millimeter in between each thread, and you can see that this just doesn't fit in there quite right. Where if I go to the 1.25 millimeters per thread, we can see that that fits in there really good. So that is a nice fit. And if we went down to this one, which is a 1.5, which is a coarser thread, we can see that it too doesn't fit properly in these threads.